Hi everybody, it's Spring with Soaps and Suds and Such, and what am I doing today? Well, we are wanting to get into mushrooms, growing mushrooms. I've got here, I've got some of these, and I'm going to do them the same way. I'm going to go ahead and get them ready. I'm just going to take out the stem, take off that little edging right around here, and we'll do them the same way. And then I have some big portobellos. I've got two of them. And I'm going to do those the same way. So I'm going to go ahead and, well, I guess I could show you. Let me move these out of my way. It said cremini blend. And I know on like the portobello mushrooms, when you buy those, it says a cremini. Well, these can't be the same, so I don't know. This one looked like a brown button mushroom or something. So I'm going to lay those out. Make sure I've got it right here. And I just put cremini blend because now I have no clue. But I'll put them down like you're supposed to. Okay. This is our cremini blend. Time to see if we got a spore print from these mushrooms. I have no clue, so I guess we'll find out. So, these were the big brown button looking mushrooms. I'm not sure if you're seeing. Let me turn this around so I can see. Right, and it peeled the top off of them, but a little bit. That might be a spore print. I have no clue. That one did pretty good. Looky there. See about this one? Don't know. Guess we'll find out. And last, I'm not sure about that one. Okay, I'm going to take these mushrooms in there out of the way, and I'm going to cut those, and then I'll bring you back. I've got a sterilized plate over here. Everything's been sterilized with 91% alcohol, including my gloved hands, down to my scissors to use for that, the spoon that I'm using for a coffee grinder, everything. I'm going to be using wood chips that were boiled. I mean boiled. I boiled those things good. Straw that was boiled to high heaven, and coffee grounds that will run through a coffee maker. And they do have the paper in the coffee filters in there too. And then I've got cardboard over here. You can see there's some of it, and then I've got the flat. Okay, the wood chips, I've just got them started to cook. I'm going to let them cook for a good while. Okay, I think we're going to start with our coffee grounds. If I can get them in there. Just put in there some of that coffee filter, which they say is fine on all the videos I've watched and things that I've read. Let's see. Probably need a little bit more in this corner over here. Yeah. Okay. Now, I'm going to get one of my spores papers right here. I'll put it down like that. Then, I'm going to get some of my wood chips here. Put those in there. And if you know a way of doing this better, feel free to let me know in the comments, because this is new to me. We've had the button mushrooms grow outside before, back when I was a child, but okay, not the cremini mix, though. Okay, and then I'm going to put another paper in there. Okay, and now I think I'm going to go with some cardboard. This one looked like it had a little bit on it. Oh, shucks. I was supposed to put that down. Wasn't I? Damn. Grab this other one. Okay. Hopefully I'm not in the light too much. Okay, and our other piece of cardboard right here. Put that in there. Get it to go down in there. Okay. And don't worry about my arms. I put alcohol on them too. Okay. Like that. Now, what I'm going to do, I think, I'm going to put another one. You can put it like that and put some straw. Okay, I've got one more right here. And I think I'll put some coffee grounds on top of it. I'm going to beat that down, clean off the top, and I'll bring you right back. Okay, I did my hands again. We've got a coffee filter that's been sterilized. Put it right on top of here, like so. Got rubber bands, and they were sterilized too with the 91% alcohol. Right, whoops. Rubber bands won't give me a problem here. I wish I had lids that would fit, that were opened, but I don't, so I have to use what I got. Okay, good enough. And then I did put the name on there, if I didn't already tell you right there, and the date, so I'd know. Okay, and here they are, they're in their spot, if you can see them back in there. So, if you like the video and you want to watch more of our videos or see the follow-up on these, click subscribe. Hit that little bell that'll notify you to let you know every time I upload. Remember to check out Dr. Paul Stamets and channel. I'll put the link in the description box because I tell you, it's unreal. He's really become a mentor to us. And, thanks for watching. I will do a follow-up on, well, you see them back there. Got several in there. Video on them. And happy mushrooming, soaping, whatever you may be doing. And thanks again for watching.